When I begin the process of my sculpture, I start with clay, and I then do a finished piece with an armature underneath. Then I have to make my molds. Then you pour wax into the mold. The next step is taking each piece of wax, dipping that into a slurry tank, which includes a bunch of different materials, including silicone and sand, and then it hardens around the wax. And then you develop a nice shell around the wax. You then burn the wax out. The shell is set onto the bricks, and then we heat the bronze ingots into a crucible, and then it heats the molten bronze. And then we take the crucible and pick it up with these very large clamps. And that's, of course, after dressing in the full leathers so you don't get splashed with molten bronze. And bring it over to where the bronze shell is. And then we just very carefully pour the bronze into the shells. Let them cool. And once it's cured, you crack it open.
That's satisfying.
I'm Inger Nova Jorgensen, and this is the work of art. This piece sprang out of the recent fires that happened in Southern Oregon, and also the recent fires at Notre Dame in Paris, because I'm connected to that city. I feel like that it's sort of the soul of that city, that building, and watching that burn, and then watching the fires in Southern Oregon, which were devastating for so many. This kind of rose out of that, and I carved two rose windows in the front and back on this piece from the inside and from the outside of Notre Dame. In fact, the north rose window, representing sort of windows to the soul and what is left when all other things fall away.